Meet Nathan. He has cerebral palsy. His mother suspected medical mistakes were to blame. At cpfamily.org, she found lawyers and doctors who uncovered the truth and won a settlement to take care of Nathan for life. Don't wait if you suspect birth injuries.